Buenos días. What's up, guys? Welcome to another video. Day two in Sochi. So we're starting off our day today. I'm gonna meet up with some friends down the street here from our Airbnb at a restaurant. It's a late start. It's almost 2 o'clock. We're very exhausted, so we're just now gonna go out and do a little exploring and hang out at the Fan Fest. So we stopped here at this, it's a Georgian restaurant. We were here late our first night in Sochi, but it's called Kameli Suneli, and it's a Georgian restaurant. So it's a very nice restaurant. We're gonna, you know, have some lunch here and then keep going. This is lemonade, what?
No, mango passion fruit.
Mango passion fruit lemonade. It's really good. Una empanada así como la que me comía en Curundú. Pero esta tiene puerco y carne. So it's a pork empanada, basically. I guess it's Crimean is what the menu says, but basically an empanada.
What's the name?
It's a khachapuri po-ajarski.
Khachapuri.
Khachapuri.
Is
this chicken egg? You eat is not fork, okay. Nor knife. Your arm.
My hands.
Right hand, left hand.
Right hand. Okay. Dip.
Eat. Okay.
Yes. To photograph.
No, this is chef special.
Bye, guys. Bye.
All right, we are headed to the Fan Fest. Really nice lunch. Buen almuerzo. Y vamos caminando ahora para el Fan Fest. We made it. Fan Fest here at Sochi. Cool thing is tonight, Russia plays, so it should be a great atmosphere. Black Sea, we're gonna go ahead and just put my feet in, just so I can bend in the Black Sea.
Bueno, hola.
Refrescante.
¿Está fría?
Esta es la palabra.
Una borrachera, compa, tú te metes aquí.
Ya puedo decir que estoy en el Mar Negro, papá. The Black Sea. I finally have to take a quick, put my feet in, not a dip. Bueno, como pueden ver aquí hay cero arena, pura piedra.
Esto no es lo que yo esperaba de Rusia, pero man, está bien cool.
Está cool de verdad.
Muy cool.
La verdad que como estaba aquí conversando con Armando, muy, muy impresionado con Rusia, completamente ambiente agradable aquí. Bueno, como pueden ver el mar, ¿no?
Ya. verdad que sí, man, de verdad que...
La gente también.
La gente es súper amable, súper recomendable, de verdad que es muy cool y a buenos precios también, o sea, no es un lugar súper caro.
Exacto.
Y la gente, de verdad que, no sé si es ambiente mundial o no, pero la gente ha sido muy amable, súper abierta y buen lugar, de verdad que es muy cool.
So we're just gonna go check out the next game. And we're just hanging out here on the beach side, but very nice atmosphere, great weather right now, nice breeze, really nice. By the way, guys, this is on the seaport of Sochi Seaport, Puerto de Sochi. I don't think I mentioned that earlier. Do it for this one. I didn't get to show you much of Sochi, but this is the World Cup, so it's not about that right now. Hope you enjoyed this video. Russia has qualified to the second round, the next round, and it was a good time here at the Fan Fest.
Yay!
Russia!
Russia! Congratulations! Felicidades! Okay, so that's it for this one, guys. Make sure you give this video a thumbs up. And consider subscribing. I'll see you in the next one. Peace.